go through difficulties, when you go through hard times, God still says, you still have a sword in your hand. That is my word. My word is like a sword that is sharpened both sides. My word is sharper than any double-edged sword.
Amen.
It defies when the spirit meets the soul.
Amen. Jesus.
As long as we still have the word.
Amen.
We stand undefeated.
Jesus. Amen.
If you try to find out long ago, look, this word was not there.
Amen.
But now the word is here. God says to Jeremiah, it's not my word like a hammer. It's not my word like fire.
Oh my God.
That breaks the word. That breaks everything. As when you look at Jeremiah 29, is where you will find about what I'm talking about. He said, it's not my word, Lama, that breaks the rocks. Not the bricks. The bricks are still soft. The rocks. Hallelujah. He said, my word is like a hammer that breaks those rocks. My word is like fire. You know the fire. The fire that was, well, not the fire of King Nebuchadnezzar. I'm talking about the fire that was around Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. When the fire of men came, and he saw that this is the fire of God.
Amen.
I cannot go closer.
Yes.
This is the fire of God.
Amen.
God says, my word is like a fire.
Oh, Jesus.
My word is like a hammer.
Oh, my God.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I'm saying to you, it is not over until God says it's over.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
People are looking at you and they are laughing. Say, this one. But just remember, when God looks at you, when God looks at you, he sees you are the apple of his eye.
Amen.
He's the reason he sent Jesus to come to die for you.
Jesus, amen.
We hear when people say, I love you so much, I'm giving you all my heart. I'm giving you my heart. And when you do something wrong, they say, you break my heart. Meaning when I love you, I give you my heart. I give you my heart. God gave us everything. There are people that are still saying, I'm waiting for the prophet to prophesy me. I'm waiting for the word of God to touch me. But let me tell you something. God has already given everything. You pray, you ask him, God, I want to run to pray. You say, I've given you all of me.
Yeah.
John 3 verse 16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son.
Oh, Jesus.
He gave it.